Andrew. How are you doing?
Oh, I'm all right.
Yeah?
Thank you.
Thanks, lads.
Welcome to Midnight Sun.
What's that?
Welcome to Midnight Sun.
Yeah.
There's good lights and stuff on there. Really good.
One more time.
They're really good lights you have on there.
Yeah, they're Halfords bike lights.
Okay.
But they've
got a battery in them.
They're USB charge.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're good though.
Need some of them. How'd you get on?
I cleaned it. Yeah. How about you guys? No.
I got confused about the exits.
Yeah, the exits were shit.
Yeah.
It's a bit weird, isn't it?
And there's a couple of these. We got to keep our eyes up.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a couple of them.
It's just I didn't think they were signed very well.
So on those restarts, since there's no box, you stop on the line.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
You straddle the line.
Yeah. Oh wait, you straddle the line.
Well, you go past the front wheel, goes past the line, and then you're good to go.
Oh shit, I stopped my wheel on the line.
Probably be alright, yeah.
I slipped just before the line, I put my foot down and went over the line. I was like, I wonder if that counts
or not. Shit, I probably didn't clean that then. Well, that sucks.
Be alright. Right, fuel. I've got some fuel and for me some snacks. Can't believe it, but at least 2 hours.
Remember, we have the max 20 mile an hour in the next Hart Hill.
If you like that video and you want to see more like them, hit like, share, and subscribe.